How are you all? Hope all of you must be fit and fine. Children, after a long time and after your exam, we are meeting with each other. Isn't it? So in this class, what your miss will be telling you? Your miss is going to tell you a nice, interesting story. Okay? We have already completed 4 worksheets. My best book 1, 2, 3, and 4. So today we will be starting with My Best Book 5. English, My Best Book 5. Okay? Understood this one? Before we start, first you tell me one thing. Children, how many of you are having pets at home? Not all. Some of you must be having like dog, cat, rabbit, squirrels, parrots. Is it yes or no?
Yes.
Now, so have you seen the street dogs roaming on the street here and there? Have you seen them? They feel so lonely. Nobody is there to keep them as pets. They also have a desire in their heart that if someone will take them as pet. So today in this story, we will be what? Learning about one's dog's feelings. We will be discussing about one dog's feelings, that how a girl has taken that dog from the street and kept it as a pet. Okay, so the girl name is what? China. The girl name is China. And the dog name, it is mentioned over here. Okay, the dog name is Fido. Understood? So we are going to discuss the chapter, that is chapter 8, page number 2. Here you can put the date and classwork. After discussing over here, we will be discussing the chapter in the worksheet after this discussion. Okay? See children. So, China is a little girl. Okay. Once China, she had gone to a park and there she saw a dog. Here, Fido is describing about himself that he was a very lonely dog at the street. He used to move here and there. He had no home, nothing, and whatever the people used to give them, he used to eat that. Understood? So he was feeling very lonely. Okay, and the condition was also very worse. Have you seen, no, the street dogs, those are roaming here and there. You used to beat them. Don't beat the animals, children. Many people are there, they used to beat them. Go, run away. They don't give food to it. Whatever the people used to throw on the street, they used to search that and eat. Understood? So once China saw the dog. The dog was playing with his friends in the park. China saw the dog. Okay. And what she did? She brought this dog to her home. Okay. And took a good care of him. Okay. China bathed him, dried him with a towel. And you know the street dogs, when they are roaming outside, the lots of germs are there inside them, means in their fur. Okay, so they used to smell very bad. After the bath, Fido smelled very nice. Okay, China also took the dog to the vet. Vet means what? Veterinary doctor, the doctor of the animals. Okay, regularly she used to take Fido to the doctor. After that, China gave him what? A red collar. And China only gave the name to this dog, that is Fido. Okay. And China gave the dog a red collar. Okay. Collar means what? This is not the collar in your shirt. It is the collar. That means that is a band that is tied around a dog's neck. Okay. Red collar. Clear? Okay. And China took a good care of Fido. So this is the feeling of a dog. Okay, the dog is describing about his feelings in the poem, that China is a girl who took me to her home, taken a good care of me, bathed me, given a kennel. Kennel, you know what? Kennel is a dog's home. Okay, the dog was given a kennel to live in, taken to the vet, veterinary doctor, given a collar, and the dog, and you know, China used to give the delicious treats also, yummy treats, nice food to eat to Fido. Okay, occasionally the Cheena also used to take Fido to the park to meet his old friends. The Fido used to enjoy a lot in the park with his friends. They used to roll over the grass. They used to play the locking paws. The dogs always play the locking paws, lock paws. Okay, so the dog Fido used to enjoy with his old friends. So here the dog is describing, is narrating his feelings that if someone will take the dogs which are moving on the street, okay, to their home, so they can also lead a happy and good life, isn't it? Yes. So we will be discussing about the story in the worksheet line by line.
Children, now open English My Best Book 5. Okay, page number 2. Here you can put your date and classwork. The topic is chapter 8, Cheena and Fido. Okay, see. Fido is narrating the story. Okay, I was a sad dog on the street. Most days I used to look around for food and water. Children, the dogs which all are roaming in the street, they don't get proper food and water to eat or drink, isn't it? They used to roam about in search of food and water. Some people gave me what they did not want to eat. Street dogs, they always used to eat the food which the people have thrown away, which they did not eat. I ate it if I liked it. Okay, and most times the dog used to go hungry, so used to remain hungry. They do not get the proper food to eat. Clear? Now, then one day a girl saw me in the park with my friends. She liked me and took me home. One day a girl saw me in a park with my friends. The Fido was there with his friends and a girl saw him and she liked him and took him home. She bathed me and dried me with a towel. Wow, how smart she made me. How good I smelled. You know, the dogs which are roaming in the street, I have told you that they used to smell very bad because nobody is there to take care of them. Nobody is there to give them a bath. So they used to smell very bad. Okay, so when Cheena took Fido home, the dog is narrating that she bathed him, dried him with a towel. Okay, then the Fido is saying, wow, how smart she made me. How good I smell. Then she gave me some warm milk to drink in a bowl. Then Cheena gave Fido some warm milk to drink in a bowl. I was given a beautiful kennel. Kennel means what? It is a place where dogs live. See, this is a kennel. Okay. I was given a beautiful kennel to rest and sleep in. She also took me to a vet. Vet, I told you, the veterinary doctor. Vet means a doctor who treats animals. Okay. She took the dog to the vet. Means to take care of the dog. Okay. To see whether any disease or any type of disease the dog is suffering from. She used to take the dog to the doctor. Means to the vet. Veterinary doctor. She is my best friend, Cheena. She has given me a name too. What is the name? She calls the dog Fido. The dog says that I like it a lot. The dog likes the name a lot. She has also given me a smart red collar with my name on it. You know the dogs, this I told you, this is not this collar in your shirt. Okay, this is the collar means what? A band which is tied around the dog's neck. Understood? A band which is tied around dog's neck. Okay, when you used to take your pet outside, then how you used to take? You used to tie the what? Collar in the dog's neck and you used to take. Isn't it? Yes. She takes me to the same park so that I can meet my friends. Fido used to say that Cheena used to take Fido to the same park. Why? So that he could meet his friends. She lets me play with them. We run about and roll over the grass. we pull each other's ear and lock paws. You know, what do you mean by lock paws? Lock paws means playing with paws locked. Means the dogs usually play like that. They used to lock their paws and they used to play. Okay, so the Fido is narrating his feelings that when China used to take Fido to the park, then Fido used to play with his friends. Okay, how? They used to run about, roll over the grass and pull each other's ear and lock paws. Okay, paws means this one, this paws, lock paws. Okay, I have shown you in the video. You will see that. She throws a ball and we all run to catch it for her. She also gives us yummy treats. As I've told you, China used to give Fido yummy treats to eat, nice food to eat. Okay, China also used to play with Fido and his friends. Okay, I love spending time with my friends. I wish someone takes them home too and gives them a name. I wish they are also loved and cared for the way China loves and cares for me. So in the whole story, we have read about the feelings of the dog. And at last also, the Fido used to say that Fido loves spending time with his friends. Okay, and he wishes that if someone would take the dogs, means his friends, okay, their house and give them a name, as China gave Fido. Okay, so he says that he wished they are also loved and cared for the way China loves and cared for me. Means the way China used to take care of Fido, if his friends also were taken by other people and given a name, they can also lead a good life. Okay, so this is the story about Fido. Okay, it is the feeling of a dog. Okay, so now see this one. Choose the correct word to fill in the blanks. Fido was a dash dog, ugly or sad? It is sad. China took Fido to her, where, school or home? Home. Fido dash the name given to him. Fido likes or hates? It's likes. China gave Fido a smart dash collar, blue or red? It is red. Mark the things China did for Fido with a tick and the ones she did not with a cross. Okay. China kicked Fido? No. Wrong. China bathed Fido and dried him with a towel? Yes. China gave warm milk to Fido? Yes. China combed Fido's fur? No. Okay. So, these all are the things which you are going to do in your worksheet. And you are going to read the chapter thoroughly with your miss, line by line. Clear? We will be discussing the question answers, word meanings, everything which you are going to write in your what? Which copy? English 4-line copy, but in the next class. Okay? So till then, take care of yourself. Bye-bye.